Whoa, look at that hovering banana. Is that possible? It must be hovering because its rest has no force to act upon it.
It is I, the great Bananissimo. I am here to teach you about objects at rest using bananas. You see, all objects have forces acting upon them.
Well, what about gravity?
Well, gravity is the force that pulls objects towards each other, like me to the Earth. See?
Okay, I understand now.
There are also other forces acting on objects at rest, like inertia.
Huh?
Inertia is an object's tendency to remain the same.
I am so lost.
Basically, an object sitting on a table won't move unless an outside force acts upon it. Inertia also means that an object with more mass requires more energy to move. Like a trash can requires more effort to move than a banana.
Oh, that makes sense. So with all these rules, the banana shouldn't be able to hover, right?
Precisely. The banana can't actually hover.
The laws of physics must end this defiance. Invoke this banana with proper science.
Farewell, young student. Be sure to eat plenty of bananas.